हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन लास्ट पीरियड वी सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 2.5 इन दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 6। नाउ टुडे वी स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, एक्सरसाइज 2.5। लुक, 7 नंबर, दिनेश वेंट फ्रॉम प्लेस ए टू बी एंड फ्रॉम देयर टू प्लेस सी। ओके, हियर 4 प्लेसेस आर देयर। सपोज हियर ए बी एंड सी आर देयर एंड हियर डी इज देयर। And Dinesh, he went to A to B and then B to C. That is the way of Dinesh. Okay. Now, what is the distance between A to B? That is 7.5 centimeter. Here, 7.5, sorry, kilometer. And B to C is 12.7. That is 12.7 kilometer. And Ayub, this side, Ayub went to A to D and then D to C. Okay, distance between A to D, A and D is 9.3 kilometer and D to C is 11.8 kilometer. Now, who travel more and how much? Okay. Suppose we find individually, so first for Dinesh, okay, total distance covered, otherwise total travel by Dinesh equal to, he went A to B means AB plus B to C means BC. So AB equal to 7.5 plus BC equal to 12.7 equal to 7.5 plus 12.7. Here, suppose 7.5 decimal under decimal, here 7, here 2 and here 1. So upper side no digit there, that time just put 0 there. So 7 and 5, 12, 2 and 1 carry. 7 and 1, 8 and 2, 10, here 0, 1, 1 and 1, 2. Decimal under decimal, that is 20.2 kilometer. Now distance traveled by Ayub equal to, he goes A to D means AD plus D to C means DC. AD equal to 9.3 plus DC equal to 11.8 equal to, here that is 9.3 and 11.8 decimal under decimal, here 0, 8 and 3, 1 carry, 1 and that is 21.1 kilometer. So distance traveled by Dinesh is 20 kilometers, 20.2, and travel by Ayub is 21.1. Now who travel more distance? That is Ayub. Okay, and question is there, how much? How much means, how much means how many more, right? But that time what to do? Greater minus smaller. So more distance, so Ayub travel more distance. Okay, and how much? So more distance equal to, that is greater number 21.1 minus less is 20.2, means smaller is, so 21 here we write down like that and 20.2. okay, now 1 minus 2 is not possible, take borrow here 0, here cut it 11, 11 minus 2, that is 9 point, 0 minus 0 is 0 and that is also 0, so that is 0.9 equal to 0.9 kilometer more. That means Ayub travel 0.9 kilometer more distance than Dinesh. Here 0.9 is there, okay, 0.9 is here, so you just write down 0.9, otherwise 0.9 is here, so convert into meter, so kilometer to meter, if required. That time how to convert them? So big to small means multiply. And 0.9, 9 means 9 upon 10, 0.9, after decimal 1 this is 10, into multiply. Now 1 kilometer equal to how many meters? 1000, 00 cut, so 100 into 9, that is 900 meters. So Ayub travel 0.9 kilometer, otherwise 900 meter more distance than Dinesh. Okay? Okay, next one. Next is 8 number. Look, Shyama bought 5 kg and 300 gram apples and 3 kg 250 gram mangoes. Sarla bought 4 kg and 800 gram oranges and 4 kg 150 gram bananas. Who bought more fruits? Okay, first we find out for both one. Okay, first total fruit bought, number 8. Okay, so fruits bought by Shyama equal to here. Look, that is given in kg and gram. We here write down kg and gram. Okay, so 5 kg and 300 grams apples and 3 kg and 250 grams mangoes. Plus is here, total means plus. So here 0, 5, 3 into 5 and 5 and 8. Okay, that is kg and this one is gram. So total food bought by Shyama equal to 8 kg and 550 grams. Okay, now we find out for Sarla. Fruits Sarla equal to, that is also in kg and gram. Okay, now first one is 4 kg 800 gram oranges. 4 kg 800 grams oranges and then 4 kg 150 gram. 4 kg 150 gram, that is bananas. Okay, now write down total. 0, 5, 9 and 4.8 kg and gram. Okay, so total of that one is 8 kg and 950 grams. So what is the question? Who bought more fruit? Here 8 kg and 550 gram, here 8 kg and 950 gram, means Sarla bought more fruit. Okay, so our answer, so answer is Sarla bought more fruits. So easy. Okay, now number 9, question number 9. In that one, how much less is 25 kilometer than 42.6 kilometer? How much less, otherwise how much more? If you want to find out how much more or less, that means what to do? You just find out subtraction, means greater number minus smaller number, and that is your answer. So here 28 kilometer and 42.6 kilometer, which one is greater? 42.6 kilometer. Okay, so first we find out difference of that one. Okay, so 28 kilometer is 42.6 minus 28 kilometer less. Okay, difference is there. Okay, now what to do? 42.6 minus 28 equal to 42.6 and here 28 after decimal, 28 no decimal point is there. So what to do? 28 decimal under decimal and here no number is there, means write down 0 here. Okay, then find out difference. 6 minus 0 is 0, here decimal under decimal. 2 minus 8 is not possible, here 3 and here 12, cut it. Take borrow from previous number. Okay, 12 minus 8, that is 4 and 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay, so equal to 40.6 kilometer. Okay, so 28 kilometer is 14.6 kilometer less than 42.6 kilometer. Clear? Easy? So here our exercise 2.5 is completed. Okay, so you just write down, do this sum 7, 8 and 9 in your notebook. Okay, thank you.